In this video tutorial, you're going to learn how to perform the reverse V-up. You're going to need either a pair of socks, a hardwood floor and tile, or a pair of sliders. I'll be using sliders. We're going to start off in a regular plank position. And then you're going to bring your lower body towards your hands by activating your core. And that's how you perform a reverse V-up.